Okay. Next step in my quest, cut a whole bunch of pieces of aluminum foil. And now we're making galvanized panels out of them so that they will look like corrugated sheet metal. It's kind of hard to see that on the camera, but get one of them done here and I'll hold it up there and see if you can see what I'm doing anyway. I don't know how well that's going to show up or even if it is going to show up. These are all going to be corrugated sheet metal. Right now, I probably don't have anywhere near enough made or cut out, but hush. We're going to proceed with what we have here. What you hear is my loudmouthed beagle upstairs, who hears me talking and thinks I'm talking to him. Once I get these panels made and glued onto the framework, I'm going to hit them with a shot of dull coat. Take the shine off of them and give them a little bit of teeth or tooth. And then try to weather them some. Dull coat should give the pastel something to hang on to, hopefully. So far you have seen my plastic or my kit. My wooden framework that I am creating, and the metal that I'm using for this build is aluminum foil. The only thing I have left that I haven't used yet is the sheet styrene, which you will see eventually. And I think what we're going to do is let's try some tacky glue to glue these down. I think that should work fairly decent. I hope anyway. Let's start at one end here and let's lay these out on there and see what we look like. don't want to press down too hard because I don't want the corrugation to disappear. But what we'll do is after we get enough of this on there, kind of turn this over. I'm going to put just a little bit of weight to it. We'll put just a little bit of weight on here. To bind all this mess down. And for the time being, we're going to let that go as it is. And yeah, we need a ton more sheet metal cut. So we'll proceed with that off the camera and then bring you back later on. Okay, y'all. I think you can see this. Says today is the 20th at 2:11 in the afternoon. So hopefully that's good. Now let's see if we can't zoom in here a little bit so we can see what we're going to do today, or get started on today anyway. We have our three pieces of our wood and metal, and we're just going to try to put a little bit of dirt and rust on these. And how this comes out, see if we can't tune these down a little bit from this bright shiny metal that they are. We sprayed these down earlier today with a little bit of dull coat. Get the insides all done here first. Using a little bit of pastel powders. We're just trying to dab this on a little bit so we don't destroy the corrugation in the metal. Turned over. Different colors here. See if that doesn't tone them down some. I think that tones them down enough. And now the fun part comes. We have our base here that we're using, which is a little bit of gravel, a little bit of dust and dirt. Now, see if we can poke some holes through this. would line up here halfway decent. Yeah, but I think we need to make the holes a little bigger. I think that'll work. Now let's find my glue bottle here. Now we're just going to put a dab of glue on each one of these here. Luckily that glue all dries clear. Tell you what, this damn camera eats batteries like you wouldn't believe. Just had to stop everything and change the damn batteries again. So let's pick up where we left off here. Okay, that one will work. It's going to be real fun trying to download this damn camera. It'll only get 20 minutes of film, or I'm only allowed to shoot 20 minutes before the camera won't download anymore. And I have no idea right now as to how much this camera has actually filmed. So it is going to be fun maybe trying to condense all of this. But if I need three videos, hey, I'll shoot three videos. If that's a no-no, then hey, I can be disqualified. I don't know. For now, that's going to have to do us until that dries. Then we're actually getting a roof on here, because all our little air conditioners are going to sit inside here in various positions. And I think once the roof goes on, hey, we're going to look fine. I suppose you can imagine what this is going to turn out to be. But we'll leave that to a later video. So all for now. Bye.
Conditions, asthma, heart
problems. Okay, guys, here we go. The end of the project.
That crazy cop killed him.
Started out with a whole bunch of air conditioners that were the kit.
Did anybody see what happened?
We added wood to it.
I have not interviewed the officer.
We added the metal siding to it, which I'll show you a little bit more of that here in a second.
Oh, there's a shock. A building full of cops and no one.
The two signs are made of plastic sheet, an old sign. And the roof is a plastic sheet with cut strips of masking tape representing tar paper. Let's see if we can turn this around here a little bit. Where we can see the corrugated sheet metal that we used for the sides.
Had better days.
In the back.
Baby. I came to meet you. I mean, how was I supposed to?
That was all made from aluminum foil. Kind of hard to see the corrugations in it. I don't know if I can. Yeah, it's kind of hard to see the corrugations in it, except for right there at the top.
So it was crazy. But to be life on the line for peanuts.
That is my entry.
Might not be wrong.
In the Jack-Jack Kit Bash. Jack, hope you like it. Like I said, thinking out of the box a little bit. Thank you all for watching. Have a good week. Bye-bye.